selling dope for some robbing jeans. He done lost all hope, his mom and pops is fiends. Young and thug and blood and coming from a troubled home. Nobody loved him, so we learned to get his hustle on. Started with a half, now he got a couple zones. Very few partners, he the type to run alone. He tryna come up, be the man on the block. If somebody wants smoke, he keep his hand on his clock. Give a damn about these cops, see the fire in his eyes. Hatred in his heart, he'll be a rider till he dies. Hustle 24, he the supply if you buy. Far from the best, but you gotta admire that he tries. Some crips around the way felt they pockets get light. They been watching and plotting, planning on robbing them tonight. They knocked a few times soon as he came to the door. They say get up, he reached, they blew his brains on the floor. Damn. You may be gone, but you'll never be forgotten, young homie. We pour out some liquor in your memory. That's just how it be. A lot of niggas just be trying to eat the best way they know how and get caught up out here. A lot of us know that story way too well. Listen. Now Tisha was a bad stripper, all the hustlers know. Wanted to take her little sister to the club for a show. Her sister only 17, she was reluctant to go. Thought about it for a while and said, fuck it, let's roll. Tisha said, look sis, don't be being a squirt. I have your makeup on fleek and so this weave in your hair. Let me pick your clothes, these other hoes won't even compare. When we walk in, watch ballers immediately stir. Smell the weed in the air. Soon as they enter the club, she said, whatever you do, never pay attention to scrubs. Cause it's all about the cash, don't have no interest in love. They caught the eye of some breadwinners that sent them some bub. So they chillin' in the VIP, having a ball. They was twerking, two-stepping, dabbing and all. But it was a few cats in the brawl, one just happened to draw. Seven people shot, but they were the only cats in the stall. Damn. Y'all may be gone, but y'all never be forgotten. R.I.P. Y'all just wanted to experience the nightlife, have a little fun. Ended up becoming victims to senseless violence. They say the good die young, but it's still hard to accept though. It's a damn shame. Now here's another story that's crazy and cold about Miss Smith. The heart of this lady is gold. Seen a lot of crime but never been shady or told. She never bother anybody, she almost 80 years old. She just go to church, praise God and pray for her community. Keeping faith, hoping that one day it'll be unity. Involved with the youth, it's crazy how in tune she be. Any chance she get the help, she take that opportunity. Always smiling and polite, she's never rude. Her energy alone could put a person in a better mood. Could've left the hood but chose to stay. Instead of move, the type to feed you if you hungry. She'll give whoever food, it's sad. Her neighbor Jack the dealer from across town. Little dirty nigga flossing big like he a boss now. Streets talk, so they found the crib where he stayed. Pull up spit in the cave, the Smith got hit with a straight. Damn. You may be gone, but you'll never be forgotten. R.I.P. Miss Smith. See, this is a perfect example what they mean when they say bullets don't got